Amid violent clashes in various parts of Northeast Delhi, a video clip doing the rounds of social media purportedly shows Delhi police personnel allegedly breaking a CCTV camera near the Khureji Khas protest site in Northeast Delhi. The protest at Khureji was cleared out by the police on Wednesday. The video shared by several on Twitter, including members of the Aam Aadmi Party, shows policemen hitting at a white object attached to a pillar outside the Hindustan Petroleum gas station at Khureji.